Many people slammed me and said I should get off of it. One guy wrote me and told me he wasn't going to send me any more offerings until I stopped talking about semen in Starbucks coffee. I told him to keep his offerings. But at any rate, the semen is another kind of milk. It's something that's produced by the testicle glands of a man. People tend to like milk that's produced by the mammary glands of a woman.